And clearly we have a presumptive nominee for president who is desperate. I mean, absolutely desperate for immediate cash infusions for two purposes, both his personal finances and his political finances. And he's in the market, man. Like, he's got his hand out, okay? He could take that money from just about anyone and promise them just about anything if he gets back in the White House. Think of that.